I want to dedicate this song to all the lovers tonight. And I expect that might be the whole world, because everybody needs something or someone to love. When it's cold outside, who are you holding? You know, if y'all don't mind, I'd like to talk about this woman of mine. She's always complaining about me never being at home. But when I'm down broke, telling me about the things that her girlfriend's got and what she ain't got, and she want me to go out and get them for her. But girl, I can't be in two places at one time. If you think you're lonely now, wait until tonight, girl. I'll be more. The skeletons come out of the closet and chase you all around your room, and the memories sell out like a ghost and dance around in a fast slow tune. Ah, if you think you're lonely now, oh, wait until tonight. I'll be lonely.
Time. You know, life is funny when you look at it. Everybody wants love, but everybody's afraid of love. You know, I'm a true believer that if you get anything out of life, you got to put up with the toils and strife. Now listen. Ooh, you're pushing my love a little bit too far. I don't think you know, I don't think you know how blessed you are. And your friend Annie Mae tell you all she see. Have you ever thought you was trying to get close to me? Yeah. Think it over. Think it over, girl. Think it over. Look, that's the way I feel about you. And if that's getting weak for you, Lord, baby, I don't mind.
That's the way I feel about you.
Ooh,
that's the way I feel about you.
I know you've been hurt, and so has many others too. But that's a sacrifice that life put you through. Trust in me, my dear. Have no fear. You don't know, but God might have sent me here. Yeah. Think it over. Think it over. You better think it over.
Yeah.
I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, nothing didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you put under pressure. Across 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, pushers won't let the junkie go free. Woman trying to catch a trick on the street. You bet it. Across 110th Street, you can find it all in the street. Ooh. I got one more thing to talk to y'all about right now. Hey brother, there's a better way out. Shorting that coke, shooting that dope, man, you're copping out. Take my advice, it's either live or die. You got to be strong if you want to survive. The family on the upper side of town will catch hell if without a ghetto around. In every city you'll find the same thing going down. Harlem is the capital of every ghetto town. Let me sing it. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, wishes won't let the junkie go free. Trick on the street, ooh baby, across 110th Street, you can find it all. Everybody claims that they want the best things out of life. But not everyone, not everyone wanna go through the toils and strife. Like this particular fella walks around all day long singing, shine. Harry Hippie lies asleep in the shade. Life don't bug him, cause he thinks he's got it made. He never worry about nothing in particular. Ooh, he might even sell free press on Sunset. I'd like to help a man when he's down, but I can't help him much when he's sleeping on the ground. He's like a bottle of water, air is just flowing through life. Walks around all day long singing a song. Whoa, yeah, Mary Hippie. It's just to feed Harry's baby. She can lie down a story, so in
whatever. Man, you wanna have a take the food home and put it on the table. I like to help a man when he's down, but I can't help you, Harry, if you wanna sleep on the ground. Sorry, Harry, oh, you're too much weight to carry around. But he still walks around all day long singing this song. Sha-da-da, sha-da-da-da-da, sha-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Street child, street child, tell me where will you be going? But oh man, when he gets his horn and starts blowing, will you hang around L.A. or hitch a ride on a freeway? Meet an old familiar face at a new place. I like to help a man when he's down, but how can I help him if he's somewhere out of town? Sorry, Harry, thank God. Everybody help me sing the song.
Ask me, say, Bobby, why do you always talk before you sing? You know, like I notice in most of your songs, you always have something to say. You know, people that talk usually, I think that you should have something to say, or you shouldn't talk just to be talking. But I felt that any time I got something to say, I almost said, because I maybe it might help you on your merry way. Like I'm an entertainer, I'm in show business, and I like to speak for all people that's in show business. A lot of people don't understand. They look at us different, but there's no difference. We need the same thing that you need. It's simple, like, just say if you were away from home. You know what I mean? And you make home, or you try, or you make an attempt to make home where it was, you know what I mean? Or where it is. So like, it's like a few days ago, I was in Chicago, and after the show, I had previously had seen this young lady sitting backstage, and she was, seemed like she had a whole lot of time on her hands. I didn't know. So after the show, I was a little lonely, and I didn't want to go back to the hotel by myself, and I had been feeling her vibe all through the whole night. So I said, hey, baby, what are you doing after the show? She said, oh, I ain't doing nothing. I said, well, dig, like, I'm at the Holiday Inn at room 234. Why don't you stop by and have a drink? She said, oh, you don't want to buy me no drink. You can buy me a drink right here. So you just want to get me up in your room. You know, and so many times, this is said to entertainers, and it makes them feel so bad. You know, I mean, because, like, I've always been the kind of person, if that was the case, I would tell you, yes, I want you in my room. The only reason you would be hanging around is because you would want to be there anyway. I was waiting on the opportunity, if that was the case. You know what I mean? So what people got to learn to start doing is don't be jabbing yourself. You can't fool yourself. You know what I mean? I'm just going, if I want water, I'm going to ask for water. I'll say, I'm thirsty. You know what I mean? But the whole thing in all of this is just that, you know, I'm gonna be gone tomorrow. I mean, even if I wanted to stay, my job won't permit me to. You know what I mean? It gets real technical. It gets down into contracts, agencies, people like that, you know? And it's all about money behind the scenes. But with me, it's all about feeling. I don't want to get you involved. I don't want to mess up your life. If you got something going, like, hey, keep a man. It's cool to have a man from 9 to 5. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But like, say, don't get hung up on me. 'Cause tomorrow I might be gone on. Cool if you can handle it. That's what I'm saying. See, if you got a good man, remember one thing. Oh, he'll be there. When your sun go down, and I'll be somewhere running down that same old line in another town. I wanna let you know where I'm coming from. I don't really mean you no wrong, but I gotta keep moving on. Gotta keep moving on. And he'll be there when your lights go down. So why chase me up and down the road? Then your man, you know that you should be with him. Oh, I can't help, we can't help but we feel inside, baby. Wanna let it out, but we all hung up on pride. Oh, pride can't fulfill a need inside. Come and get it, go on home, but leave it outside. Telling you like it is, when the sun go down, you ain't always be sweet 16. So while you still can't look away, find you somebody that's gonna really mean you some good. Don't get me wrong, I fall in love like any other man do, but I gotta keep moving from place to place. And in my heart, I might just wanna be with you. I have to get it where I can. Can't you see I'm like,
take us higher, 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 higher. to you a minute. You see, we've been together too long, babe. But backing up now. Let's go to Mars, where children play and live on candy bar, where spirit souls run free. There's no night or day, and all is harmony. That burning desire would always be a part of me. It brought us to this, but oh baby, this is our final destiny. Hearts in a one, oh love. A burning desire. All you can ever do is take us. Let me talk a while. You see, baby, I'm sort of confused. You see, I've been on the mountaintop. And you see, I knew one day my choice would come around. Excuse me while I take my time and sing this song. Now tell me, where do we go?
Where do we go from here?
See, baby, I'm just so tired of going through changes. I'm tired of you building me up just to let me down. Make up your mind. Oh, I'd like to know.
just like an old cliche, one that simply says you can't miss what you never had. But it's more than a friendly sensation. All I had to be tripping out on the girl's body vibration. But I knew all along, yeah.
Love is finally come at last.
That's all
I'm
care about. Just like a tender young virgin in a first love affair, I doubt if she'd ever do it again, would she even care? But as time pressed on, ooh, the girl caught on. Now the more she do it, the more she seemed to
want it.
You know, I started. writing this song when I was about 7 or 8 years old. And I'm glad to say that I'm finally finished with it. And I dedicate this song to you.
Dear Santa Claus, send me someone, someone who'll be there when the next Christmas comes. Make her be someone I can call my own, so I don't have to spend another Christmas all alone.
Dear Santa Claus,
you know I've been good, so give her a beautiful smile if you could. Make her be gentle as a falling rain. Make her kisses sweeter, sweeter than a candy cane. And on Christmas Eve, send her to my dreams like an angel straight from up above. And if she's there for me underneath the tree, oh, what a wonderful, wonderful Christmas it will be. Believe me. I don't need any snow. Just bring me somebody underneath the mistletoe. Make her be someone I can call my own, so I don't have to spend a Christmas all alone. Christmas, it will.